Hello everybody. So recently I just came across the most weaponous tool in Arma 3. Now, everyone may be wanting to know what happened. What happened? But firstly, I want to say thank you to all the subscribers, and I'm hoping that this is going to make for a fun and entertaining video for, me not being here forever basically. Yeah, but this big man's called Reddm. His both his channels will be down in the description because he needs some sort of publicity because he likes to use bots and stuff for comments, which I'll get onto later in the video, which is pretty funny. But like, honestly, just top tier video. I wanted to share it with you because honestly, while creating it, I was just laughing. So if I'm laughing, it must be funny. You know what I mean? Must be funny. Yeah, no, without further ado, guys, let's rock up. If you do like the video, make sure you hit the subscribe button. If you want to see more of me just deciding to talk and expose some people in Arma, because I also have a story about an FBI thing which I could go into, feel free to hit me up. Thanks. So, guys, basically what happened, was I was having a nice sweet game of Arma where I've met terrorists and, just met loads of different types of special and unique people. Now, he's a white gangster. Like, I mean, not like Eminem type gangster, but like, just a really white gangster. I'll show you proof of that in the video. But he was like, he just says some mad things. Hence why I recorded the situation, because the situation leading up to it was very, very funny. If you do want to see a lot more of this, like for instance, he says, "Come round my ends, fam." Do you want to see that? Of course you do, because who doesn't like seeing a young man saying, "Come round ends, fam"? But that is realistic. Don't worry, here you go, boys and girls, of course.
Look, I come down my ends then. If you like so hard, come
mate,
down
she's
my
sitting in
ends.
a suburban house.
Yeah,
Shut
yeah,
up,
yeah.
you don't have ends. Oh,
Do I?
yes, I have.
You haven't even seen
Put
my
it
house, bro.
in.
Once you look up and I'm not even on the rope, and I want you to leave me now. Now,
I know, I'm not from the ends. I'm so sorry. Please don't hurt me. Saying that though, armed police is a thing over in English. I'm pretty sure in Northern Ireland armed police are just normal. Oh yeah, that's right. They are just normal. Oof. Now that is a big yikes. If only I was from the ends, by the way. Let's have a look at the 1 in 5 teens in Northern Ireland, shall we? Let's just have a look. So, we've got that from England, who's from the ends, by the way, and then 1 in 5 normal teens. Here we go.
Look at them more, the petrol bombs.
So let's get on to the fun part. He said he smoked green, because he's supposedly a drug dealer. He said that, yeah, can't believe it, big drug dealer. Now you know why I'm so scared of him, because honestly, if a drug dealer looks like that, you just don't want to approach him. He's gonna be that top tier shifty guy that if he, yeah, if he did get involved in him, you would get very scared, and then especially when he doesn't understand the terminology of drugs. Now that is fun. That's what I call the most fun in the world.
Half grand.
But then,
Oh,
that's
did
called
you hear?
weed.
Yes, it is called weed. Congratulations, drug dealer. You just learned another term. This right here is called weed. Well done.
Why do you talk so much?
Oh, this video. Someone sounded like they couldn't hack it there, dog. You're like. That was just a vape. Idiot.
Like, shut up, dude.
This video is
fucking out. Like, chill out. Just look at the video and just shut up.
For once, I honestly believe that I'm going to listen to him. I'm actually going to listen to him. I'm going to watch the video. Guys, would you like to see the video? Yeah. Let's look at the video together, you know.
I was so scared to tell you I loved you. I was scared to even talk to you.
Don't worry, honey. I'm sometimes scared to talk to me too, because I'm a big bad man and I'm big and intimidating. It's okay. You don't have to be scared to talk to you. Yeah, that's it. Don't worry.
Swear to God, I'm a nice guy.
Alright, calm down, my Enzen.
I still lost my mama, and I still lost my daddy.
I actually heard about this tragic story. Basically, what happened was he lost his mum in the end. A big white man came out, offered her drugs, and went, "Yo, I still lost my mommy." And she got stabbed. And then the dad said, "Hey, son, I'm gonna go run to the shop. Do you want a pack of midget gems and some watsits?" And he went, "Yes, please." And that's still been 17 years. So, it's really depressing. But honestly, I think he deserves it, doesn't he? I just want to take some time to actually talk about the individual videos. So, for instance, you'll see this screenshot right here. Basically, what it is, he's got 68,000 comments, right, on a video. Now, some people would say, yeah, that's quite good. However, he's got 67,000, my bad. But he's got 124 reviews. Now, tell me if I'm wrong, but do you know how many views that is, like, per person? That's a lot of views, which leads me to suggest they actually decided to use some sort of comment bot on his videos to make it look like he's actually put out interesting content. Like, that's funny, to me at least. And the other video, another funny little meme. But honestly, guys, the kid, don't throw him any hate. Yes, he's a wee bit AIDS and he keeps talking about the fams, he's like, "Come round the inch," but like, honestly, it's just all for the meme, isn't it? He's nearly made me a very, very happy. Like, this is the first video I've made in a while, so therefore he's saving my channel. Just like KSI and Logan Paul thing, when Logan Paul decided to show a guy hanging last January, which is pretty fun. That was the lowest point of my life. Yeah, good fun, you know. I know in video games, like, I take it bad. Like, honestly, like, I know for a fact I take it bad when I die, but like, he tops the icing. Like, he makes the cake off the icing and just go, "Wow, did he actually die?" But like, do you want to see top tier stuff? Now, this is what happens. So when he dies in Arma 3, like, he takes a tantrum. Like, it's one of the funniest things I think I'm ever gonna like experience in my life, ever. Not over exaggerating.
What are you doing?
Put your hands away. You can't.
Put your hands up.
Pull your guns to the chute.
Oh my god, you can't.
Pull your guns to the chute. I need initiation. Quick. Pull your guns to the chute.
In the back.
Do something. Do something.
Yo, if you still put your guns on, you're going to die.
Chill, buddy. What are you doing? What are you doing? Melly, clip that. Clip that. I'm going support. Clip that. I'm depressed. Clip that.
Alright, mate. I get it. You're depressed. But, like, calm down. Honestly. It's just a game. You don't have to be mad. Honestly, like, you don't have to go, "What you doing?" Like, calm down, dude. It's a game. Like, when I died, I didn't even ask for comp. I just, you know, had a slap on the wrist, had a wee talk with you guys, and was like, "Done. Don't do it again." But you don't need to cry about it. It's over. It's done with. Alright, well, ladies and gentlemen, I just want to say a massive thank you yet again for getting me into YouTube. That's going to be where I leave off the video. If you did like what you saw, please make sure you subscribe. It helps my channel grow and it gives me the motivation to do things. Like, the reason why the motivation dropped off was because I didn't really see any comments, any views on the videos. So I was like, yikes, where do I go from here? Like, honestly, what do you say we get this to at least 5 likes? Yes, now that's a big ask, but thanks very much, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a good rest of your night or evening, or whenever you're watching this, even if it's morning. See you in a bit.